Hello guys, welcome to Neurology 2 Minutes Concept, and our topic today is headache syndrome. Headache syndrome are divided into primary headache syndrome and secondary headache syndrome. Primary headache syndrome are further divided into tension type headache, migraine headache, cluster headache, trigeminal neuralgia, and exertional headache. Secondary headache syndrome are divided into rebound headache, headache due to brain inflammation, and headache due to brain tumor. Now let's discuss tension headache. It is usually caused by anxiety and depression. It usually starts from the occipital lobe and move forward. The treatment options available are physiotherapeutic exercises and low-dose amitriptylin. Now let's discuss about migraine headache. It is defined as recurrent attack of headache lasting for about 2 to 72 hours. It is common before middle age, and the causes are genetics, premenstrual migraine, and migraine due to estrogen oral contraceptive use. It is of two types, common migraine without aura and classical migraine. Classical migraine is also called as migraine with aura, and aura are of three types, sensory aura, speech aura, and visual aura. Visual aura is most common aura and is further divided into appearance of shimmering, appearance of zigzag line in front of eyes, and scotoma. Scotoma is basically temporary visual field loss. The treatment options available for migraine headache are NSAID for pain control, for severe pain control, triptan, which is serotonin agonist drugs, and for migraine prophylaxis, drugs are calcium channel blocker, beta blocker, antidepressant, and antiepileptic. Cluster headaches are defined as recurrent attack of headache within one day that lasts up to 30 to 90 minutes. It is usually seen in male smoker, and the patient present with unilateral eye pain and unilateral lacrimation. The treatment option is 100% oxygen infusion. Trigeminal neuralgia is a type of facial pain. It is seen in old age. It associated with multiple sclerosis. In this condition, temporal pulse is absent. In this condition, there is a facial muscle spasm called as tic dolorix, and the treatment option available is carbamazepine. Exertional headache is defined as severe sudden headache with activity. The other life-threatening condition with severe sudden headache is subarachnoid hemorrhage, venous sinus thrombosis, and pituitary apoplexy. Rebound headache is also called as medication overuse headache, and most commonly medication used is codeine and triptan, and its effect can be reversed by migraine prophylaxis drugs and corticosteroids. Shunt headache is short-lasting and unilateral headache. It usually lasts for about 15 seconds. Thank you.